Monarchs missing their regular captain, Jack Blake, out with an injury, as well as a homegrown player, Steve Hassel. This takes a deflection. That's going to be pushed away, and that's a goal.
And Landon, right before that goal was scored, you can hear the Phoenix Rising coaches yelling, go, 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 to press the Monarchs in their defensive third. And look what happens. Andrew Putna takes a little bit too long on a clearance, and it deflects off Phoenix Rising into the Monarchs goal.